Hammond's gotta be in one of these houses, but which one?
It'll be the last one you look at. Excuse me. Is there any food when you really need one? Huh.
No.
Oh man. Captain Commando as well. It's almost like Capcom is trying to sell its other franchises rather than have you play a Deadrising game. It's kind of funny when you think about it. Ow.
Hammond, you in here?
Oh my god, the camera went squiff there. I don't know what these ones are doing with the trees. I got a blueprint. Hip marker.
Cool. I can do this.
Here we go. I get it. It's actually a disc launcher or something like that.
Specifically, somebody.
It's gonna be in the last house you look. Doesn't matter what order you go in, it'll always be in the last one. Oh, wrong way. Ow. Oh, another one. The ice chain gun. But I get a little more like blueprints without hints. I mean, that's some shit. I can't believe that this is actually killing people.
Hammond, where the shit are you?
Told you. Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. That's gotta be
him. Yep. Last house you look in.
Hey, what happened to you?
Tom blamed me for the raid, even though he knew it wasn't our fault. He's insane. He's locked people in the cellar, he's banished people, he's put people on trial like he's Henry VIII. And then there's these rumors of people disappearing without a trace.
What are you gonna do?
I'm gonna kill him. And I'm hoping you're gonna help.
Okay.
So what's first?
There's civilians at Tom's farm. We need to get them somewhere safe.
I'll take care of it. You just get me into that base.
We're on it.
All due respect, boss, but mounting a siege isn't exactly our style. We'll get slaughtered.
Think positive, Connie.
I'm positive we'll get slaughtered.
Leave the base to me and Jordan. You three, focus on the evacuation.
I saw a couple of buses out by the mall. We could use those to move people.
Good idea. Jessa, could you get them running?
Yeah, I'll work my magic. That bitch will be locked and loaded.
Yeah, and I'll get some salvage to reinforce the exterior.
Oh, that's nice. Tank bus!
That's you, babe.
Another day, another pool hall filled with zombies. That's your cue to die. Get it? Cue to die.
Wow. Bitch. Remember when Frank didn't have to tell jokes to be cool? Yeah, I miss those days too. There's a big one in here. Holy shit.
Zombie arm, quarter pocket.
Blueprint. The DIY grenade. If you could listen carefully, it's actually playing the song they played at the Chuck boss fight, not the record. That was a cool fucking reveal and off the record. When you ended up with his Chuck instead of Leon, that was fucking cool. Oh shit. Ah. Bitch. I did.
Hammond, the pool hall is now 100% zombie free.
Great. We'll start moving the people over there. I'll meet you outside the base.
This post-apocalyptic barter system is really working for me.
That's cool. Yeah, but that boss fight against Chuck and off the record was freaking awesome. I loved that. It's just really cool how, like, you wouldn't have expected it in a million years. And it's kind of like an alternative reality of what happened to Chuck lost Katie. It was brilliantly done. Man, the good old days of this series. I always have like no care for anything else at this point. I just want to do the game.